International School of Technology and Sciences for Women was established in the year 2009. It was aggregated with NAC A+ and NBA aggregated for all eligible courses. The college is totally of 5.25 acres and this is the land beside National Highway of East Gonagudam, Rajanagaram, Rajahmundry. This is the entrance gate of the college. We have CC cameras to capture all the directions, enabling the secured atmosphere. This is the security room. Now, let's visit the beautiful greenery campus with lot of coconut trees and great ambience.
Okay.
This is the parents' waiting hall with wooden classic structure. We were awarded with Best Women's Engineering College during Asia Education Summit Award is presented by Central Education Minister. These are the courses we are offering in our college. And here we can see the goddess of learning, Lord Saraswati, in front of the campus. This is the computer science block. As we have 100% placements, these are the highest package achievers of 2023. Here we can see the open auditorium of the college. And now coming to Principal Chamber of ISTS, Dr. Y. Rajeshri Rao, who has 40 years of experience. These are the awards we got from State Council, Best Digital Nurturer from Cognizant. And here, appreciation from NAC. This is the examination cell with confidential room, providing good security. This is the notice board. Here is the administrative office of ISTS. Recently, our college got CSA Chapter Award for Outstanding Institute with Best Placements. From here, we are entering into computer labs. This is computer lab 1 for PG students with air condition and modern infrastructure. As we told earlier, we have 100% placements, and this is the result we got in 2023 from companies like Boston, Accenture, DXC, etc. This is the Computer Lab 2. Students' comfort is the first priority. Here we are providing all the facilities for our students. This is the central store of our college. Now coming to MCA Computer Lab 1. These are the other companies in which the students are placed in, like Cognizant, Capgemini, etc. And this is the academic toppers list from J&K. This is the list of premier persons visited ISTS, and we got good appreciation from them. This is the Computer Lab 2 for MCA. And these are the respective classrooms. Every classroom is with air conditioned. This is the first aid room of our college. This is the Humanities and Sciences Department staff room. Here we have UG Computer Lab 1. In our college, totally we have 580 systems with latest configurations and 200 laptops and remaining are desktops. This is another UG computer lab. Here we can see the UG computer lab. Here we can see how the lecturer is interacting with students. In our college, everything is practical oriented, which helps the students for their better understanding. This is the computer center. This is the English Communication Lab to provide better communication skills for students. This is the Computer Science Staff Room for lecturers and professors. In our college, we have best faculty with qualification of M.Tech and PhDs. These are the remaining UG computer labs. This is the Computer Department Library. This is the basketball ground. In our college, we have 24/7 electricity facility backup with generators. And this is the total front view of our college. This is the back side view of computer block. Now we are entering into CAD lab and drawing hall. This is the chemistry lab with best equipment for the students. Now coming to physics lab. As in ISTS, everything is practical oriented. We have full equipments for students to do their respective experiments. This is the engineering workshop. And here we also have fluid mechanics and open channel hydraulics lab for agriculture students to do their hands-on practice. And remaining all are the classrooms. And this is the workshop too. Now, let's have a look on Central Library of ISTS. In our library, we have 150 reading room capacity. It is a library with 25,000 books, 4,500 volumes, 1,000 national and international journals.
For students, library is available from morning 8 a.m. to 7 p.m. And if any issues, we have library management software. Here we will use the journals and ebook facility with the multimedia pieces. Now coming to Electronics and Communication Engineering Department. This is the EC Department HOD room. And these are the classrooms. Now coming to EC Labs, this is the EC PG Lab 1. Now entering into Agriculture Department. This is the staff room of Agri Department. This is the digital classroom for Agri students. And these are the respective classrooms. This is surveying and leveling lab. And this is dairy and food engineering lab. This is simulation lab 1. This is the Canon Cam Lab and IoT Project Lab. This is the IC application lab.
and here simulation lab 2. Now let's have a look on food court of ISTS. Here we are providing hygienic food with good safety and standards. This is the Central AC Hostel block providing 40 rooms. Now entering into Columns block. And this is the account section. Here we allow digital payment with QR code and payments will be done through ECAP automation software. This is the boardroom where meetings will be held regularly. And this is the training placement officer cell. And this is the college guest house.
Fine offer.
When HRs comes from different companies, stays here. And these are the farm machinery lab 1 and lab 2. Now, let's have a look on Central Library of ISTS. In our library, we have 150 reading room capacity. It is a library with 25,000 books, 4,500 volumes, 1,000 national and international journals.
For students, library is available from morning 8 a.m. to 7 p.m. And if any issues, we have library management software. Here we will use the journals and ebook facility with the multimedia pieces. Now coming to Electronics and Communication Engineering department. This is the EC department HOD room. And these are the classrooms. Now coming to EC labs, this is the EC PG lab 1. Now entering into Agriculture department. This is the staff room of Agri department. This is the digital classroom for Agri students. And these are the respective classrooms. This is surveying and leveling lab. And this is dairy and food engineering lab. This is simulation lab 1. This is the Canon Cam Lab and IoT Project Lab. This is the IC application lab. and here simulation lab 2.